There's no doubt that the GOAT is back. After his matchup against Chance Shaw, it's obvious that he still has the power to compete against the strongest around. But Paul Linn is no joke. He has climbed the ranks, beating the best in the country, and looks ready for the challenge. So the question is, do we just keep lining these young, strong pullers up and watch the GOAT take them all down? Or is Paul Linn the end of that line?